Helping now, at least 10 crews from around Ottawa County have responded to a fire at JR Automation. That's closed down Tyler Street between 128th and 136th Avenues. Dispatchers tell us nobody was hurt. Everyone was able to make it out of the building, but they have had to take a defensive attack to try and save that building.